Sir Donahoe, Dark Bay, born 2001, 171 centimeters, Oldenburg. One of the most certain German dressage horse makers, sire of world champions, price highlights, and licensing winners. Sir Donahoe won Makes History. In 2012, he hit again numerous headlines. The son, Sir Kerr, was the 2012 world champion for five-year-old dressage horses, and was then auctioned for 2.31 million euro as top horse of the PSI auction in Ancon. FN's estimated breeding value statistic declares Sir Donahoe for years now as one of the best dressage horse sires. He himself was second reserve champion at his licensing, in 2006 Bundeschampion, as well as vice world champion for five-year-old dressage horses, and has early on turned out to be a trademark stallion. Already at his performance test, Sir Donahoe delivered an absolute top score. Manfred Schaefer, the president of the Hanoverian Breeding Association, was impressed by the stallion.
Weltmeister, Bundeschampion und Vererbungskönig, wenn nicht er sogar ein Kaiser ist, ihnen näher zu bringen. Na, genießen dieses Topbild. Der Sandro Donahoe fällt ja, meine Damen und Herren, auf der Zwitterarm der Familie Kanitzki mit Eva Möller, Sir Donahoe, Champion überall, wo er selbst und wo seine Nachfahren auftreten.
He has produced nearly 80 licensed sons, including the NRW champion stallion and vice Bundeschampion Silbermond, and the champion stallions Sir Nymphenburg and Sir Shivago at the Southern German licensing, as well as numerous premier stallion at all German licensing sites. For years, Sir Donahoe has presented great number of finalists and medalists at the Bundeschampionat. In 2012, the licensed Sir Heinrich became Oldenburg champion and vice Bundeschampion for four-year-old stallions. The licensed Stamford took the bronze medal in the class for three-year-old stallions in Warendorf. More than 50 daughters were awarded the state premium. His daughter, Asandra, was nominated as Austria's best three-year-old mare. Sir Donahoe's offspring remain as attractive as ever. A foal was sold for 60,000 euro at the AOS auction, and among the PSI auction lot were seven Sir Donahoe offspring. Two of them, Sir Caramello and Siebenstein, received bids of 500,000 euro, and South Coast, 520,000 euro. The popularity of Sir Donahoe as a sire of auction horses has lasted for years, and he delivers regularly, top horses selling for six-figure prices. Sir Donahoe, a young trademark stallion of superb modernity.
Alles wie an einer Schnur. Eva, ein Prachtbild mit dir. Immer mehr zu einem Dressurdenkmal sich entwickelt.
Begeisterung frei, der Mensch mag euch wohl hören.
Sir Donegal, a stallion of European significance. Therefore, the European anthem was performed in honor of his breeding successes. Watch here his famous son and prize PSI sensation Sakur, the world champion of 5-year-old dressage horses in Verden 2012, presented by Eva Müller.